There we are, City of Troy Maze. It's the smallest surviving turf maze in Europe. It's one of just 8 that survive in England. And the only one in the classical 7-ring design, which is that. No one knows when it was first made. Or why. So it's here. It's one of several labyrinths in this part of North Yorkshire, many constructed in recent years. Visit labyrinthsinbritain.uk. There you go. Dolby, and it won't be too long before we get to, in fact we're just about to go down the hill that leads to it, to Terrington Bank, which is evil, and so is this if you do this in the reverse direction, but very easy otherwise. Or are we? I don't know. I don't think we're there, quite there yet. But do not be deceived by how easy this section is. little cat. What's it called? A little mouse or something. It's caught a little vole. It's in its mouth. Presume it's going to present its owners, probably there, with a little gift. Look what I've caught, Mum. Right, this is the descent before the brutal climb. Right down in the gears. This will be a brutal climb too. Look how steep it is. Right down in the lowest gear. Will I do it or won't I do it? Especially as the car coming at the rear. Go and overtake me, please. Thank you. Terrington Bank coming up, or is it Dalby Bank? I think people call it both. Is it hill by any other name will be as brutal to bastardise Shakespeare? Right, starts quite okay. Not too bad. shouting wall on the right. Oh, it gets easier now. But I did it. Did it. Yes. Good. Oh, heart rate was about the same as Snargate Hill. Just a gentle climb now, very gentle. And soon I'll have to decide which way I'm going. At this junction that's coming up, I'm tempted to go all the way to Castle Howard. I've only done just under 10 miles. Wish I knew what was catching on the bike. It's kind of rhythmic. It might be the wheels, I don't know. Doesn't happen when I'm freewheeling though, so it might be the pedals, the chain, because it's a new chain. Thank you. So we are heading to Tarrington, and if you do this ride, there's a tea rooms at Tarrington. Tea and cake. Tarrington. Tea rooms on the right where those tables are. It's open every day, apparently. A few little climbs. Here we go, Castle Howard. It is a bit bumpy, this road. I think they must have just surface dressed it a few years ago. I think all this is part of the Castle Howard estate. Thank you. will be a little climb coming up through the woods, as I remember. This is a strange road because it looks like it's flat, but it is actually a little climb as well. They've resurfaced it. Bumpy. can't really see Castle Howard from here. It's just, I don't know whether the camera will pick it up. It's up there, the other side of the lake.